I think that at this age, it's the little things that matter the most.